Kerlon Peters. Coach, 55-63 from Josh, his first attempt. Were you surprised?
No, I wasn't surprised, man. We've been training hard from since September. Josh is very highly motivated. I was expecting over 60 meters. That's our target today, 60 meters. He get in there, we get in there, we go back and we continue training. You know, our goal is kick after, and we have a couple, at least some weeks to work on it. So our target is over 60 meters. I'm very happy of your accomplishment today. We also, you and Jeremiah, we're training with Josh too. And he showed 41. He's also a bronze medal from KF to St. Kitts last year. Kerlon Peters, short pool, she played second. So we all, the whole camp did well, you know, and I'm very impressed with the athletes and the performance today.
Okay. What, in particularly with Josh, what have you been doing between last season and this season?
We work a lot on technique. Eh? We work a lot on technique and we work a lot on the explosiveness. If you look at him, you see that he loses a lot of some weight, you know, he got a little muscular. He's a little faster in his sort of. But we do a lot of technical work. Josh with me for the last 3 years and we start at scratch. So it's basically trying to master the technique and getting that confidence that he can chew far.